In this video, we are going to go over how to use Remind voice calls with your Remind account. We have activated voice calls in our district for your Remind accounts. Voice calls are a great way to be able to actually call your parents or students without sharing your personal number. So you'll log in with Google when you go to Remind to head to your class. Here is our demo class from our previous Remind videos. And so we have all of that information here. You can see our example messages. So these are the text message examples where you can send those to students and connect to Google Classroom assignments and everything like that. And you'll notice at the top above where you can send these messages in the tabs, there is now the calls option. And so the calls, if you click on that, it will have you set up your phone number, if you haven't done that already, to activate voice calls as an option so that you can call parents and students if needed without sharing your private personal number. So there is this great help article from Remind that goes through all of these steps that will be linked below in the description. And it shows the things that you do need to do. You have to link your cell phone number, and you do really want to set office hours. So that is important. And we have a video on how to set office hours in our Remind playlist. And you'll want to set up a professional voicemail on your cell phone in case you do miss a call from someone related to your class. Then there are these steps for how to place a voice call. You can make a call directly from your Remind account on the website, but it will connect that call through your cell phone. So you want to make sure that your cell phone is close by within reach because it will start that call on your phone. If you want to see the process on the phone, you can watch that video in this help article. After the call, it will bring up these call notes where you can take notes about the call. It will keep a call log in your message history so that it will keep track of those things, but you can add a call note. So back here in our Remind account, to link your phone number, you'll need to type it in here and then click send code, and that will text you a code to type in to then verify and send the connection to Remind. So now you have the make a call button and you are ready to start. So if you click that, I don't have any students connected yet in my demo class, so it will bring up people who are connected via the district. If they have a device that can accept voice calls, they will have that little blue lightning bolt. So that is how you set up and connect your phone with voice calls. And once your phone is connected, you are ready to begin secure communication without sharing your personal phone number.